First, Fort Worth's Rosemont Middle School is on lockout, meaning no one can come in or go out following some kind of incident in which students and staffers were hurt. This was the scene 2 hours ago. We're told all of the injuries are considered minor. No one is being taken to the hospital. We do know three of those hurt were students, five were staff, as well as an officer. We're still waiting for police to tell us exactly what happened here. You can look for updates at CBSDFW.com.